Each year, there is one exceptional buck killed that stands above the rest. This buck is a true giant and probably the biggest buck killed in 2009. Watch this amazing footage of the buck just prior to him being taken by the Colorado State tag holder, BJ Krothers, with guide Dave Anderson.